down south. They're playing the War of the Pandora, man.
It doesn't. That thing can say.
It was insane. I was like, what are you doing?
You know what you find about the war? You literally can't kill them. You can pay 4,000 for kills war.
No, right.
Yeah. He just pumps himself up.
Oh yeah, yeah.
He goes to like a 23.
Yeah.
So like, yeah, you'll pay all your life except for like one, and he'll still be sitting there with the ruler. Like, you have to put mana into it. So you have to tap out, and then still be at like 500 health, and he just reestablishes the board and wins.
That's ridiculous.
I honestly think that's the best I can think of right now.
I mean, it was pretty consistent.
He would like really want to play the board. Otherwise, if I
Where are the rest of these cards?
I would think that the target that's not that big. Should I just eat all the tokens?
No, it's actually more.
It's pretty hard.
It's 100%.
They just go too wide?
Yes.
They go too wide? Like, he activates on like turn 3. He sometimes goes on turn 2. His dude has barriers. His dude gives him barriers. Multiple times per turn.
Or, you know, this guy. Okay. I was thinking it is, because it's, you know, magic counters, mana counters, spirit magic, and magic.
He's like an old man, though.
Yeah, but this is...
He is now.
It's alternate timeline and...
I mean, Pandora's
the portal. Is that really what they're calling?
They haven't said yet. So, yeah. Jordan is translating it. That is the portal.
Right. And he hasn't been on the screen for like weeks now.
Oh no.
Oh no, because
we didn't get lied to.
Oh no, it's like he would get blamed for not going on
his
face. Yeah.
Sorry.
I'm
four cost out, in response to four
less.
Four less.
In response to zero to magic, one to magic. This is my first contest. I'll still take the force.
It's your move to give the bear.
So then again, we're not the one who kicks it on the table first.
Pretty big deal right there.
Oh, what? I will
So this is gonna be.
Now
bad.
You know what this deck does. I just home you in one.
I mean, technically, you hit 20.
I would have told you to let you go.
Yeah.
That's an interesting
one.
It's not just this. That's how you looked.
Yes.
That, yeah. What's good with that? I want you to kill him.
Take one.
Why didn't you just kill him with the comma
tree?
You had comma pain comma pain.
I don't
turn.
You
had two commas.
No, one of them died.
Oh, so I sold three times.
Yeah, yeah. Trigger. Yeah. That, two L tokens. Damn, you.
No, no,
Yeah, the first time he only had five damage to the
arrow.
They
went.
I thought it was
there was two problems that I talked to him before. Did he stay on the field?
Yeah.
Trump.
I don't think so.
You don't think so?
I'm not sure.
He does?
Did she start for some machine? Did she start for something?
It is. You don't care. You don't care about the segment. You don't care about
the segment.
Okay. Draw a card. Actually, what you said?
What the frick?
Happened?
Attempt to do stuff. So let's do a.
But you made this foresight. Frick?
Oh, it's your second spell. So respond to.
I'm at
58.
Another
shameless
foresight?
Are you beginning one? One of them comes.
Yeah.
And shuffles and draw a card.
Kitty cat.
You don't have any additions.
Do I? I mean, I know I have things I want to put in against you, but I don't think I will.
Almost slowed you down for millennial bonds.
Not
trying to hold you off long enough. Just for digging board up. It was an idea.
Yeah.
Electrical discharge. I felt like that was my best bet.
No cards in there.
There's too many counters. I was just trying to slow you down, slow enough to get into the game.
Yeah,
if I lost after that, I didn't care, but like, but I didn't get into the game.
I mean, that's the point of like the outfit, just like turn sideways real bad. I feel like
No, I can get barrier and be strong.
And I really